teleprompters are great for looking your audience straight in the eye, but reading your script at the same time. I've got a number of videos about teleprompters, which you'll find down in the description. In this video, I'm going to share how you load a script into the PromptSmart software on your iPhone or iPad. So on your iPad or your iPhone, you're going to start the PromptSmart app, and you can purchase that through the App Store if you don't have it already. And you'll come to this screen, and to add new scripts, you're going to click Add New. And then you've got a number of options here. One is you could just click New Script and start typing it here, or what you can do is import a script. I've got bulk import scripts because I'm paying $2 a month for the upgrade so that I can upload a bunch at one time, but we're just going to do one script and click Import. Now you've got a number of different places that you can import from. I'm just going to show you Google Drive, which is the one that I typically work with, but they all work very similarly. And this is connected to my Google Drive account. And you can see here all the different documents that are in my Google Drive. And what I tend to do is to label my scripts as AA and then something, the video script, so that they end up closer to the top. And the problem is, what I found here is that it doesn't necessarily go through my entire Google Drive, and it doesn't go through all of my folders. So I'm not sure what's going on there, but the solution has been to always name my scripts AA something. So let me just pull one up here. So this is one, this Facebook group video. It pulls up and you'll give it a name, and you can change the name here if you want to just kind of get rid of that AA stuff. Click Create. And this is a very simple script. So it's here, and then you can just hit save, or you can do any kind of editing here. And it'll take you right in where you can push the play button and start playing this script as your teleprompter. Or you can go back and you'll now find that inside the script library. So that's it. That's how I load my scripts into the teleprompter. And I'll see you guys in another video. I've got lots more videos about teleprompters on my channel.
I've bought a number of different teleprompter apps, but PromptSmart is my favorite. If you're using another app or you have questions about PromptSmart, leave me a comment down below and go watch more of my teleprompter videos.